Yeah, just the way he carries himself, true professional, true leader. He's a guy that is always advising the younger ones, and you know, very posed, just how his character is, and you look up to him and the way he carries himself. You know, it's been 10 years, and one of the things that I never forget about Logan is, since I got drafted in 2005, and I put step in the Chicago Fire locker room, his hair has always been very white. So I'll never forget Logan's or Silver Fox gray hair.